You're listening to
podradio.co.za.
Hey guys, this is Amber Isaacs and I would like to welcome you guys back to another HTS podcast. This week's topic is life is all about the journey and not the destination. Sometimes we are so focused on our end goal or destination that we forget to enjoy our journey to reach that goal or destination. Let's listen to our host's response to this interesting topic. So here we go.
Hey yo, 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 it's your man, Mr. CWR, and I'm back at it with y'all again, giving you the latest hit and topic. So, my life is not about the destination, it's about the journey. Yeah, you gotta have a goal set out for yourself, but living life in the moment is one of the best things you can possibly ask for. It's a privilege, it's not a right. Living life in the moment and loving things in the moment, doing something in the moment, means that the journey you are living, or the journey you are taking, or the journey you are on, you are growing, getting smarter, wiser, stronger, healthier, fitter, you know, you're growing older. But as you grow older as well, you get slow, or you age here and there, what old age and what. But giving the thought that life is all about the journey, you should rather think about it as a blessing. You know, a lot of things happen in life that we can't see happening in the future, you know. But when you do the journey that you are meant to do, when you're on the journey that you feel you are meant to be on, when you feel like you're on the right path, that is the journey worth living for, the journey worth dying for, you know. If you feel like you're going to do something today, but your life depends on it as well, but you want it to be part of your journey, you know, not something bad, something good, something that can benefit you in the future. So yeah guys, it's all about the journey. So I'd like all of you guys to spend the journey with me as well, as we all go through life. Love your own journey, make your own memories, hashtag love life to the fullest. And I'm your man, Mr. CWR. Peace out.
Is life about the journey or destination? For me, I believe in both actually, because the journey you take is what makes you once you reach your destination. I know at times your journey could be harder than others and you believe that you don't understand why is yours so difficult and some people are living through life, and you know. And growing up also makes it, as a teenager, it makes it even harder because you tend to look at other people's journeys and not look at your journey and think your journey is bad. Whereas your journey is going to make you who you are and it's going to make you the best person and it's going to make your life extraordinarily great. But at the other side, your destination also matters, because you can't basically run a marathon not knowing where you're going to stop and run a marathon not knowing what you're going to get at the end. You should run a marathon knowing that at the end I'm going to do this and that's my goal. And I think destination also matters because you should know what you're going to receive at the end. And you know, at the end it could not just be that little thing, it could be even bigger and greater. So for me, just look at both sides, enjoy the journey. It makes you who you are, but also for the destination, make sure that you're just ready for it.
Hey guys, Jordan here. So with today's podcast, the topic is life is all about the journey, not the destination. So in my opinion, it is actually about the journey. And my reason is because you can learn things as you are busy, you know, going through this process. It might not be the best process in the world, but I feel that it is a learning process in the end of the day, because you can't get to a destination and not know why you got there, the reasons, and not deserve basically your destination. If you think of various maybe experience you go through or something, you could maybe, like, at the end of the day, for example, if you have to go through maybe serious trials in terms of perseverance, learning perseverance and such things in order to at the end of the day reap the benefits that comes with that. So in my opinion, it's about the journey and the process and basically learning what it is you need to learn about life in order to get you to your destination. Because sometimes we do not realize why we got there, how we even got there, and the reasons for us getting there. So you appreciate things more once you've actually known and you acknowledge that you had to go through various trials and tribulations in order to get there at the end of the day. So yes, it's about so for me, one experience I could have had was that, for example, maybe, okay, I don't play sports, but I know people that do play sports, and for them it was that they had to persevere in order to get perhaps that final goal, or they had to practice and practice in order to get that final, to get that winner, or to get that, or to win that match. So basically, life throws us always a curveball. It always throws us things, but at the end of the day, we have to learn on how to, you know, persevere through them all. And believe me, the destination is always the best part. It's knowing what you've achieved at the end of the day and saying it was all worth it, and be like, it was worth it to go through these things because I've achieved this at the end of the day. So yes, it's about the experiences and the journey.
Hey, what's up guys, it's MK, and yes, I do agree with the statement that life is all about the journey and not the destination. I'm gonna share with you my perspective. Like, my perspective about this is that we all need to travel a road to go to somewhere that we always wanted to go. We need to see how we get there, what we learned, how we grew as a person to get to the place that we want to get. Yes, sometimes we want to get there now, but you have to grow into a certain type of person to be there. You in yourself, you feel me? So I think it's all about like learning along the way, because if you get your destination right now and you don't learn anything else, but that it's going to be boring. It's going to be very boring to just get your goal just like that, you feel me? And I believe that everyone should have that mindset and perspective that it's not about the goal itself. And like, yeah, but also the goal itself is also important, but just thinking about the goal the whole time and the destination that you have to be there, it's no fun. You're going to be a boring person, and like, it's not going to be worth living, you feel me? And I believe that life is all about like doing the things that you want to do, being with the people that you want to be with, and achieving your goals, but not only thinking about your goals, but also enjoying the process, the time period in between that goals, you feel me? And all about growth as well. I believe life is all about growing and learning and exploring and traveling and opening our minds. And we as a human being, the light that's in every human being can shine, and we all have open minds, so it's best to use that mind and explore and grow everywhere we go. And that is why I believe, and that's my opinion, that I believe life is about the journey and not the destination. Thank you.
Hi everyone, it's Renisha here, and on today's podcast we'll be discussing whether or not life's just about the journey or whether it's just about the destination. In my opinion, I believe that life is about the journey. Life is a journey, and we all are along for the ride. We cannot predict where life will take us. We cannot predict what life will throw at us. We cannot predict where we will be in a few moments from now, a few years from now, or a few seconds from now. Nothing is predictable when it comes to life. That's why people say it's good. You should plan ahead. Plan for the possible outcome of your future. But we cannot forget that our destinations are all the same place. We all go the same way. Because no one lives forever. As tragic and as heartbreaking as that is, one way or the other, we all cease to become an end. And I think that makes life more interesting, because you never know when it's your turn. You never know what might just happen. And in my experiences, life is a curveball. It hits you and sometimes you hit it back. But you will never predict when life will give you lemonade, or when life will just give you the lemons to make the lemonade. The reason why I say life is a journey and not just about the destination is because we all want to be somewhere. We all want to be something. And the only way we can get there is through experience and through life. You have to progress and achieve things and do things in order to get where you want to be. But you cannot predict whether or not that will be your destination. So, life is completely confusing, and it's best you don't bother yourself much about it and just enjoy it. That's my opinion on whether life is all about the destination or just the journey.
I believe that ultimately life is all about the journey and not the destination, because there's not really one destination in life, but rather there are many. And to get to a destination, you have to take a journey. I think if life is all about the destination, then the main goal would be to get to the destination. How we get there would not matter. Whether we betray our character along the way or we hurt people, just as long as we get to the destination, then it's fine. But when life is all about the journey, we become more focused on the way that we live life, and life itself becomes more graceful and meaningful.
And that's a wrap, everyone. I do hope you've all enjoyed this week's podcast. And remember, whether you are focused on your destination or prefer your journey, have fun on your way. Guys, just have pure fun. That's all about it. And so tune in again next week for a spontaneous podcast on the best movies of all times. I'm excited, guys. I love movies. So yay, can't wait. Bye.